Hi guys, and welcome to my channel. For those of you that have just joined, welcome, welcome, welcome. It's good to have you here. And for those that have been with me for a long time, I really appreciate you sticking around and watching to me waffle on about my shoes. So what's been happening? Been away to London and had a fabulous time there. It was brilliant seeing friends again and meeting up. And I've been to Manchester, meeting up with family, and it's just been incredible. Not quite Turkey, where I was supposed to be going, but at least I've got away somewhere, and it's been great. So I promised you two pairs of shoes, a flat, another new one to me shoe, and a bargain bag that I got. So let's start with the bargain bag. So if you go on eBay, you can find someone called Eclectic Shoes, and they're kind of, I don't know whether it's they get like Irregular Choice is kind of older stock, but you can get real bargains on here. So I got this bag for $39.99, and I think for the amount of detail that's in this bag, I think it was an absolute steal. So this is the back of the bag. It's like a barrel bag. It's not the usual type I go for. I usually like a particular style of bag, but I feel it's still not too big for me, because I don't like bags where they're too big and then you open them, you can't find anything. I like everything to hand. So this bag, even though it's a different shape to the one I normally have, still fits the bill of being big enough but not too big. So this material is immense. It's like a snake print, but it's got all the colours in it. And then you've got these sequins on the side. Wow, aren't they amazing? But it's when you come to the front. Isn't that incredible? So many different materials for these applique kissing fish. So there are fish that are called kissing gouramis who do. I don't know if they're supposed to be fighting and that's when they put the lock lips. But anyway, maybe they're meant to be those. But there's so many different materials, like glitter and, you know, like this shiny. There's just so much there. Little suede starfish dotting about. And look at even that there, that aqua. It's just incredible. The eyes are embroidered. These stars, all that is embroidered, little crowns. I just think there's so much about it. As usual, I've probably not took the stuff in. Well, I know I've not took the stuff in it. So here goes me do stuff in the bag as usual. Even more stuff in. So there is a crossbody. I don't tend to use the crossbodies that much, but it is that iridescent material on both sides, and gold hardware. Yep, really nice. I mean, I might use that for, I might use it. It's best to have it than not have it, let's face it. And then inside you've got this like funky purple leopard print. You've got a zip compartment on this side, and you've got like a little phone pocket on that side. And as I say, it's quite a nice size, not too big, but I just think for £40, I just think that's amazing. So let's go on to the shoes now. So I've got these little flat shoes, and you know, you can still have fun with flat shoes. You don't have to have the all singing or dancing heels. It's quite nice to have, you know, a little flat shoe. So these ones, I love the colour. First of all, it's like this real rich royal purple. How amazing is that colour? And it's just got a little heel. and you've got embroidery, and you know I'm an absolute sucker. I love embroidery on shoes. So you've got this bow with little flowers and a little heart. And then you've got this, what could that be? It's a little mouse with a little ball of wool, and that swirls round. Don't you think that's adorable? So that's one shoe, and it just is piped here. So it just catches the light as you walk in. I just think that's adorable. And the other shoe has a cat on it. So you've got that swirl of the wool coming across to the cat who's playing. Lovely little bow on the cat. And as I say, this colour of purple is just so rich. Same embroidery on the side. So you pop them together. That's just an adorable little scene, isn't it? How gorgeous. So you can have a flat, but you can still have something about them. So they're gorgeous. I think they're called the Cat's Meow. You know me. I think they are called the Cat's Meow. I might have made that up, but I think they are. I think they are. So these next ones are new to me. They're an old style. I don't have any of the other shoes with this heel. I'd like some more. But this is the first one with this heel, and I have to say, I love it. So you've got a luscious gold bow at the front, and these are black. Yeah, plain black for me. Not very usual, is that? And it's in this black glittered material, and then these, you've got love hearts, but they're in velvet. How gorgeous are they? So stunning. And these velvet hearts go right up and lead to this immense heel. Look at it. So that's cut through, and this curves in. It could have been just straight, but no, it curves in and it curves that way. Very sexy heel. Just think they're gorgeous. And it's this as well. So you've got the platform. Now the platform could have done the usual and finished here, but you've got this gap. So you've just got this platform here. So it just makes this incredible design statement. I just think that's fabulous. You've got the little bunnies inside, and you've got the little bunnies on. So you can see now there's the normal sole. Then you've got the platform bit. I just think they're incredible. Aren't they incredible? Just love them. Just absolutely love them. They're called Ringo Roses. I'm doing quite well with names, aren't I? Wow. So they're the other pair of shoes that I've got for you today. Now, I was trying to think what I had. Because normally I give you a bit of a clue. And I have got new to me shoes that I can do, but I can't for the life of me think what they are. So we'll leave it as a surprise. But as usual, I will have some amazing shoes to show you. I also want to do a wee video of my erstwhile collection as well, because I've got a few pieces, and I have to say I'm quite impressed with erstwhile. In fact, maybe I'll do an erstwhile and a Tatty Divine. I don't like to compare brands, but sometimes when it's acrylic jewellery, you might want to see, and I can give you my impressions of both brands. So I want to do a video of that, but I wouldn't do that in place of the shoe ones, because I know most people on here are after looking after the shoes. So I'll leave the shoes as a surprise, because I haven't got a clue which ones I'm going to do at this moment. But, you know, got plenty to go out, let's face it. So stay regular, guys. Don't follow the crowd, because it's so boring. And I'll see you next time, guys. Bye. How funny there. It's the flats are nearly fall over instead of these. Bye guys, see you next time.